的。啊？哎，是的。Yeah, look.Tell that nigga bring the beat in, let that motherfucker bass pop, to the goddamn track of rock. You can feel it from the front to the back with the bump in the trunk. Don't turn that down, nigga, let this shit knock. Thought I told him that I wouldn't ever stop. Why you mad at a young motherfucker that was living with a dream, giving every single thing that he got? There ain't no reason for the flow switch. I wanna reminisce, I gotta stay focused. And I can speed it up and try to give you something that was different, so I can make him listen. But I wanna tell a story about the way that I've been living. Take a better 9-5, try to understand the thoughts in the young nigga mind. And man, I be coming, what do I define? By default, I've been living in the CB grind. In a trailer park, we up a deep run. We had low funds, a real small budget. It was five of us in that one space with an animosity that you can't face. My father wake up in the morning like, what the fuck are we finna do? My older brother pissed off and he don't wanna go to school. He mad at my father for everything that he put him through. We looking at the world with a different kind of point of view. To tell the truth, my father wasn't nothing but a fiend. By the time I came around, a nigga got clean. Lost so much time trying to focus on the pipe. Now you wanna be a father to your kids, alright. And my older brother's flight had already been started with two best packed. No time for looking back, rather get it by yourself. Yelling, motherfuck that. Headed for the front door, there was an obvious track. And the pain that my older brother was feeling was real. But there ain't no way to cope when you couldn't even deal. And he was feeling abandoned, stranded, understanded. To roll a couple blunts on the way that he commanded. That man gotta live with the damage that was already causing. There's nothing you can say, nigga, any fucking way. With a dead straight face, you were part of the reason why that motherfucker gotta stay. So I can't sleep, and now we out of a trailer, and we live in the house instead of the same shit. So when the thing's sweet, but with the way that I act, I know you probably gonna tell it developing my disdain. So I can deal with the pain. My brain is fucked up from everything that I heard. The walls were so thin, I listened to every word absurd that I would think or believe that I was something when my father wasn't running. The nigga was steady bugging and yelling up at the top of his lungs about something that was minuscule within the bigger picture. If you ask me, discuss about the situation I was living in. I've been depending on a person that I never really gave a fuck. I focused on all the wrong things. Man, that nigga didn't wanna spend no motherfucking time. I was a lost show mind trying to tell me that I'm making up a story or forming a new opinion. It really isn't that different from the one you had when I was growing up. It's kind of tough, and when I felt I wanna love, I knew you wouldn't give a fuck. Is that enough? I've added up to hear with all of your illusions. You really think it's that confusing? Cause at this point it's amusing. I try to break it down in a way you'll understand. I'm now in the process of becoming a man. What I learned from my father was never really taught. Mouth closed, eyes wide to observe and to watch. But within that time I saw what not to be. And I know I can never leave with hypocrisies. I prefer to write a record about everything that I seen with an accurate depiction of the way I really live. I put the pen on a page, my story leave you amazed. I've been feeling kinda crazy, the pain don't faze.